dreamed about Ray Charles last night, and he could see just fine.